Hi, I'm Nate.
And I'm Fiona. This video covers the goals known as grids.
Each alliance has a set of three grids in front of their alliance stations in the community zone. The center grid is the cooperation grid. Check the game manual to learn more about the bonus earned by using this grid.
Each grid has 9 scoring locations called nodes. The nodes are arranged into 3 rows, the low, the middle, and the high. 4 nodes are only for cones. 2 nodes are only for cubes. The nodes on the floor area are for cones or cubes and are called hybrid nodes.
The grid's middle cube node has an April tag on its front face. Each April tag is unique to its position on the field, and robots can use these April tags to navigate the field. There's also an April tag on the double substation. Each cone node has a piece of retroreflective tape to highlight the location.
The size of the hybrid nodes on the right and left ends of the grids is slightly different from the middle 7 hybrid nodes. Teams should be aware of this when designing drive bases and planning bumper locations. There's also a clear barrier that separates the community zone from the opponent's loading zone.
The game manual has a diagram of the field with official measurements and tolerances. You can also download CAD models of the field from the Playing Field webpage.
Good luck, and we'll see you at the competitions.